Now let's check in with Ava Marie, joining us live this morning from the Harford County Library. Good morning.
Good morning, Sarah. And yes, if you'll notice, I'm wearing a sapphire ring and a hard hat. And what do those two things have in common? Well, it's the big event for Harford County Public Libraries. It's being held at the Abingdon branch on November 5th from 7 to 11. And it's their annual fundraiser. This year, the theme is the Sapphire Supper Club, and it's an evening in the stacks. And you guys are going to have lots of great food, lots of great drinks, music, and one of the most important things, the big item that we are auctioning off, a live auction, and that is to crash your backyard, completely redo it. And to talk more about that, I have Clark Turner with me from Signature Homes. And tell us about the specifics of this event. You know, what is it all about?
Ava, we're going to be taking auction items to a new level this time. You're going to have this experienced team come in their backyard, transform it with a 500-square-foot patio, a lighting package, a landscape package, a fire pit, a sitting wall, a pergola. Just a great project. In a weekend, we're going to come in and try and make this transformation.
Oh, my goodness. And, you know, that sounds like so much that you're going to do, transform an entire backyard. What's the value of this whole item?
If someone hired all of us to do those things, it would be a $50,000 value. So someone can make a donation to the library and get a much lower price and have a great backyard.
Well, real quick, I want to get the names out of everyone else involved. Craig from Rock Solid Hardware. We also have Greg from Nature Unlimited and Jeff from Crow's Nursery. So thank you, everyone. And as he mentioned, you're going to try to get this done in at least a weekend or a couple weeks. You could have a brand new backyard by Thanksgiving. That's a possibility. So come to the event. Let's get a check at HD Doppler as we are showing heavy rain across the area, especially from Baltimore down to the southeast. The further northwest you go, it does start to dry on out. But we'll head back to Tony in the Weather Center to get a better check on the forecast for today. And Tony, how am I looking in this hard hat?
Oh, Carlotta,
think I can join the crew?
Carlotta thinks you need to put a big diamond right in the center of your hard hat there, and then the outfit will work. Yeah, it's sapphire ring and then diamond in the middle of your hard hat, and then you
can
wear it anywhere.
That's the only way I work.
I mean, that's evening wear right there. All right, thank you, Ava.